When belaying, you have to make sure you follow the steps. V to knee, one, two, three. You have to make sure that when they are resting off on the wall, you're in either this position or with both hands down there, so that there is friction on the rope, so that if they do fall, the rope will just tighten and it won't slip through.